but that's not what makes him scary.
What makes him scary is you never catch him.
We never catch him.
Supergirl, the Legends, even the League tried, but no one was successful. Green Arrow, yeah, he tried two once, but...
So we're dealing with a metahuman Jack the Ripper. I knew he never caught Cicada, but he never stops killing.
Flash did everything he could. But Cicada killed more people than Zoom, or even the Red Death.